Tjena and welcome to the channel. MoonGT challenged us for another hot lap challenge this week, and it's gonna be Rallycross on Dirtfish Pro Rallycross course. And you can see here I did a few practice laps and did a 47.5, and we have Mooney on a 45.8, so we're gonna try to beat him, do a few laps, hopefully not too many, and see where we end up. All right. Oh, this is actually my first time in Project Cars 2 in VR. And it's pretty nice experience, I must say. Oh, very intense. But I'm glad I can use my handbrake a little bit more. So some rallycross is never wrong. Oh, this Polo feels... Whoa, great! Whoa. Not the fastest way around that corner. I think we need some practice laps here to get up to speed. Whoa. Come on! Whoa, 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 no, I lost control. Oh man. Boom. Yeah, we need some practice. I don't know if there's damage on we do these hot lap challenges with time trial. But I guess we restart session anyway. Alright. Whoa. This car is wild, very wild. I gotta take this corner a little bit better this time. Whoa. Oh, come on. Try to do this a little bit tighter. Whoa, come on. Whoa, close to the wall. Forgot the brake here. Whoa, okay. I lost the momentum here. Yes, you can't let the throttle go. Otherwise you spin the car. You gotta have some throttle all the time to steer the car. Okay, try again. Close to the wall. Oh. Okay, one more try. Then... oh! What? Best lap? 45.8. Okay, we're close. We are really, really close. I think my brake bias is way too towards the front. I'm gonna lower it and also raise the pressure a bit. See what happens. Yeah, this is better. Yeah. brake too late. Much better. Okay, now I get activated the HUD so I can see the times. Okay, my personal best is 45.82. And I don't remember exactly what Mooney had, but let's see if we can do a better lap here. Oh shit! Oop! We did it! This lap right here, and there's my fender. 44.9. We beat Mooney. And I'm beat also. I cannot take a break now. This was pretty intense, but feels pretty good with the motion sickness actually. No problem here. It was worse yesterday doing some kart racing, but... Whoop! But... Nonetheless, I need a break. It's exhausting driving this car. Alright, thank you very much for watching and I see you in the next one. Cheers! Wherever the camera is. Here, maybe.